It's a community hub, as we like to look at it. People from the community of all walks of life come into us regularly. We have people with mental health issues. We may not have another soul in the week to talk to, but they talk to me and Kat over a cup of tea.
It's sort of now become known as the hub of the place, really, because everybody comes in just to say hello or have a cup of tea or sit for a while.